Soila Usman XL. We are very much specialized in solving word problem using model drawing. This is P4 questions. We have a book that we'd like to share with you where you can actually purchase online. It's a P4 questions. We have all the topics there. The topic is 10 questions where we introduce you and we have videos that helps you to understand how they solve it, models. Okay, the first one is draw the diagram, the whole numbers, question one. Four rows of chairs were placed in a hall. In the first 15 rows, there were 45 chairs in each row. For the rest of the rows, there were 30 chairs in each row. Find the total number of chairs in the hall. Okay, so again, we pick the keywords, right? So now we know there's 40 chairs, 40 rows, I mean, 40 rows, and the first 15 rows. So if you draw the model, or you say draw the diagram, you have rows of chairs in the hall. The first 15 row, maybe from here to here, this is your first row, this is your 15th row. Okay, so this one will occupy per row, they have 45 chairs. So we multiply by 45 chairs. Alright, then the next is the rest of the row. The rest of the row referring to this onwards, which is 16, all the way to your 40. Okay, to your 40, then we know this, we have 35 chairs per row. Okay, the dimensions here. For the rest of the row, they have 30 chairs per row and they ask for the total. So obviously we need to find the number of chairs for your first part, the first 15 rows. So how can we do that? We know from your first to your 15th row, there is 15th row itself, right? So 15 we multiply by 45 chairs, we will get 675 chairs. Okay, then after which from your 16 to 40 row, 16 to your 40 row, we can just take our 40, we minus the 15, sorry. This will give us 25 rows. 25 rows we multiply by the 30 chairs. So multiply by 30, here you get 750 chairs. Okay? Then we know all together, we will combine this and this together will be 675 plus 750, which will give you 1425. This is one of the simple whole numbers topic that you can share and try out with your child. So I hope this is useful. So I see you next video. Bye bye.